like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
Go do it up, deputy.
Let's do it.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Get back here. Challenge, here we come. He's down. Nick. Why? You ran right into me, buddy. You got that mad that your wife just dissed you like that? Oh, God. Look at him coming at me again. All right, that leaves us with what? These two? These three. I think I'm gonna call it there, to be honest. I know I want to grab the sandwich, but like, I gotta work tomorrow. What she got for me?
I got close to something the cult didn't want found. They're at the Jessup place. You know, with all that old science-y stuff. They came screaming at me, waving their guns. I ain't ashamed to say I ran.
Bro, what are you doing all the way over there?
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south. Yeah.
Cutting your losses. You watch your back, you hear? Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that dog shit county. Perfect like you. That's not where you want to be.
You're incredible.
I don't know why you hung around. Admire you helping the people out.
Yeah, I think that's Gucci. That's 54. What kind of vehicles did we get? Anything worth? This is dope. I like that. Anything free? We don't already have. Oh. Nice. I love it. What a tractor. All right, challenge wise, let's be real. I don't care for this. Yes, we will get this. I want to get this. Don't care for this. We could get that. All these reloading ones, I don't care about. The auto repair, I don't care about. These two saboteurs, I don't care about. So really the only one that's maybe worth it is the vehicle buster. Then the rest of these are trash. Reload, like I said, I don't care about. Throwing back, yeah, no one ever throws a thing at me. And then the rest of this is just carrying. This I would like. Fourth weapon. So really, it's just this weapon and health, and then the rest I would get these, but they're not necessary. So when it comes to challenges, yeah, I mean we might as well try to grind as many of them out as we can.
Festival to a whole
Shut
other
up
level.
Time.
I love
it. All right, deputy. It's time to boost T levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving.
Why am I doing this?
Right now,
I should get off.
We serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Damn, I can build my own mountains.
Okay.
Wondering when you were gonna stop by.
You're the one who killed John C.
You're setting quite the example. Don't think we could have taken back Falls End without everything you've been doing.
I think I might
Most
just start them
look at
and then
gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked
yes,
up
ma'am.
On a yard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
I can feel this day being better than all the ones
fantastic.
Before.
Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
You always keep some of them on a ride.
No way, she just gave me a quest that's in... Man, it's just like, it's so easy though. You just go right here, boom. I can get this vehicle back. No problem.
All right, deputy. The cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
It's funny that they have to respawn these guys for me.
In the early hours of the Peggy's going crazy, that grain elevator saw a lot of action. Not set. Fighting, I mean.
Whatever you say. I get a better view.
Are
we gonna do something about that?
There we are. That's insane that it wouldn't let me, you know, do the thing. Oh my god, chill.
Sky is one I hope to never forget. Well, still
breathing. All right, let's get the big rig. Change the
Now that's gonna be a future war story.
Holy shit, dude. We're flying. Say home. Another vehicle delivered.
Didn't scratch it too much, did you? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
I can't wait for this chapter in Montana history to be over and done with.
There you go, 54-45. I definitely want to like try to 100% it with all the missions, but we'll see. I'm gonna call it there. Take it easy.